is the man who took the shot with 18 seconds left in the power play. Another power play goal for the Wisconsin Badgers.
I think the puck took a crazy bounce here as it came around.